And we're learning new information about the final horrifying moments. WISN 12 News' Abe Lubetkin spoke with the son of the temple president, Satwant Singh Kalika, who was killed in the shooting.
What emerged here on the scene one day later were stories of heroism. We spoke to the son of the temple founder and president, who described what his father did in the final moments to try to save the lives of others.
My father must have heard shots, grabbed the closest knife to him at that point, and it wasn't, anything threatening, but he ran and tried to tackle the shooter in the lobby and take a couple stabs at him, and there was a blood battle in evidence land, and then a blood trail from where my dad left and from where the shooter must have left, because you see footsteps of blood going towards the kitchen. At the end of it, he did his best to protect this temple. This was like another child for him. And he was the type of guy, at 2 a.m., they'd call him and tell him the light bulb was burned out. He would go at 2 a.m. and go change the light bulb.
The story of his selfless life turned into heroism at the end. In Oak Creek, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.